When connecting the I/O hub to the system, shut down the system. Turn off all external devices connected to the system. Disconnect all power cables from the system and disconnect any external devices. Connect one end of the USB-C to USB-C cable into the USB-C charging port on the hub. Connect the other end of the USB-C to USB-C cable to a USB-C port on the system. The hub can be used to connect to a cash drawer through the cash drawer port. Configure a powered serial port. Use the voltage selector switches in the software to configure the serial ports. The serial ports can be configured to output voltages of 5 volts or 12 volts. Connect to a device through the powered 12-volt USB port, which is combined with a USB-A 2.0 port. Connect to an external barcode scanner through a USB-A port. Connect to an iButton reader through a USB-A port. Connect to a fingerprint reader through a USB-A port. Connect to a receipt printer through the other USB-C port. Connect an Ethernet. Use an Ethernet cable to connect the system to the RJ45 Ethernet port. Connect the hub power cable to the power port on the hub. Reconnect the power cables and external devices and turn on the system and the hub. The LED light on the rear of the hub turns white when the hub is powered on.